What's going on, everyone, and welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. So, I guess we're going to do a little bit of story, but I think we're in an area where there's a bunch of stuff we haven't done. I haven't done much of anything, to be honest, but never mind. Just carry on with that story for now. Done a little bit of exploration recently, but there's so much of it. This place is so big. Let's kill this rabbit. Let's kill something nice and quick. Where did that guy? I saw you around here somewhere. Where is he? There's a couple of them. Back here. Stand still. Gotcha. What do you got? I don't see. There's something there for us to look at, but I kind of want to get that rabbit. Come here. Where did it go? I lost my rabbit. No, fuck it. I don't have time for this.
Followers of the Prophet fled to the east. The journey was difficult.
Journey was difficult, apparently. Alright. I'm going to climb all this crap. But I'm not looking for that. I'm just going to follow this main mission, which is over this way. Or maybe I do have to go up there. Whatever. Swiftly moving on. I think there's a couple of tombs in this area we haven't done. There's probably lots of tombs we haven't done, to be honest. But swiftly glossing over that. Moving on. So hopefully we'll meet up with... who is it we're like fucking with at the moment? Is it like Sophia and Jacob still? Did Jacob die? I think Jacob might have died. Jacob died? Sad times. Okay. Excuse me, people. I have important Tomb Raider-ish matters to attend to in this direction, so I'll just deal with that and have to do with Amy. Here we have a new base. And stuff. Thank you. Let's quickly access this. I'm not sure if I've got stuff to spend. No. Don't worry about it. We'll skip the Lara Croft journal entry for today. We'll move on. Oh, is that a box we can open? Or a couple of boxes it is. There's a lot of stuff here. Let's walk right past all of that. Salvage. This looks like a dive spot. Ooh. Okay. Ah! I'm holding LT. That's not a dive. You call that a dive? Weak. I've got to climb all the way back up that shit, Lara. What a waste of my freaking time. You did a pencil dive. Anyway. Let's get the frick back up there again, I guess. Don't think I'm climbing it that way. No, no. Guess I'm going this way. God damn it, Lara. It's your fault. Yeah, this is where we started. Repetitive tasks. At least you can sprint for a while. I said that earlier. I'm impressed. Lara obviously doesn't smoke. Take me a leaf. Thank you. Right. Let's get back to it. And ignore the waterfall this time. Keep sprinting. I'm not done with you yet, Lara. I wonder if you can actually wear her out. She just keeps sprinting and sprinting. She can go all night, if you know what I'm saying. I guess I'm going straight up. Is that another box to open over there? No. There's a tomb down there. Again, glossing.
Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The divine source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Jacob didn't die.
You actually found it. The founders of Katesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to view the Atlas.
It there. Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
This to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Katesh must be here. The entrance to Katesh is here. You knew.
Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out.
Let's grab some stuff then. Base camp, missing gear.
Lara! 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 Answer me! Last time I saw you, you were... Damn it, Lara! You better not be dead. After the avalanche, I got one little blip, one brief echo. But I'll be damned if it wasn't your voice. I know I heard it. I know you survived. At least the avalanche. I haven't heard a peep since, but I'll keep trying. I know you told me to leave, to get somewhere safe, but... Did you really expect me to leave you here? Come on. You should know me better than that.
Good man. Right, so we got some gear around here. I think you said I was missing some gear, so I'm guessing I'm about to get it. What we get? Broadhead climbing arrows. Okay. Shoot climbable arrows into softwood surfaces to reach new locations. Hold RT until fully charged before firing. Alright. The stash over here. Let's quickly grab that. Alright. Have we got a new outfit for Lara? Considering we're in a new place. Have a look. Oh.
They have joined now. And the Atlas.
I do have a skill point.
If they think he knows something, there's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here. Hang on, Jonah. I'll find you.
Yeah, should we go with the expedition jacket? Keep her a little bit toasty. Anyway, let's whip out these new arrows. We've got quite a few different kinds of arrows now, man. No, I don't want to. Which one do we need? Or is it just we can just use them now? All right, we can just use them apparently. Dink. Have flags on them and stuff. So, all right, cool. Makes sense.
More propaganda.
No. No dialogue for that one then. I guess we are taking the zipline. Always useful. Oh, double zipline. It's like there's a third one right there. We're gonna have to detach to grab onto this one. Think I may. Cool. Ooh. Right. I guess I can create a zipline here. Why not? What about over here? What's going on over here first? Show. Can I just get as many of these arrows as I like, sort of thing? Three. Okay, let's try that.
Storm's coming in.
Yep. Yep. Hip. Shit. No! Uh-oh. Oh, I'm okay. I lived. Sweet. Give me some stuff. Ooh. We have a rifle. Open that up. I think I may have to find a base camp. I guess that's going to be instead of that guy. Might have to try it out. Okay, cut down all the Soviet flags. Probably not going to happen, but I'll keep my eyes open. Which way are we going? We are headed over there. There's always tons of stuff to do around here. Ow. My legs. What's going on up here? I see what a rope thing here. Have a little box. Give me some of that.
A small, intricate clockwork toy made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus, all from the gulag. Must have taken a long time to gather the parts.
If you say so. I'm not an expert in weird toys. What's going on with this thing? Okay, we made a hole. Is there something to attach to here? There obviously is, but where the fuck is it? Get scanny. There's that one there. I guess we're going down. Let's go have a look at this hole we just made. As if I can't zip line down this either, that's weak. Okay. Hip. Let's go have a look at this.
These markings, they're not Russian. Warning, maybe?
I'm going down. Don't you worry about the markings. 3 of 5 caves explored. Anything grabbable? Not that I can see. Oh, here we go.
Looks like this was abandoned in a hurry. The Soviets find something down there.
Optional 2. I'm coming in. Let's go get us a new power today. Wee.
There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume.
Right here? I mean, I guess we're diving. Let's hope we don't break Lara's neck.
Coin with an image of a city stamped in gold.
Dink.
And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Katesh.
Sweet. Okay, let's, oh no. Almost. Shit, I almost fell down then. Let's not do that again. Right. Jumping across to there. Just get in position here. Yeah. Sweet. And I guess we're continuing this way. Oh, that's a bit dodgy, but scrap. Thank you. Anything else around here? Yoink. Avid Lana.
The prophet's icon, cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork.
Cool. Right. Okay, stuff to mess with. Let's go mess with it. Guess I'm standing on this.
That's got to be part of the works.
Yep.
Here we go.
Here we go. Why would I want to drop? That doesn't look, no, like it would be healthy for me to drop. Shit. Timing is crucial. Bam. Ah, here we go. Get a swim on. Hip. Huh. What's that? Okay. Makes sense. New, okay, new base. Let's get the rifle out. I want to have a look at this bad boy. New gun. Okay. Assault rifles. So what's the note? We got the SMG now. I thought we had a rifle. Maybe not. Unless it's somewhere else. Nope. Oh, I'm disappointed. Where's my frickin' rifle? Well, this is the new one. Damage is way down on it. What about when I put all the attachments on it? Hasn't got much at all. Eh, we'll stick with the assault rifle. It's fine. I'm disappointed. I think I'm going to save my stuff for upgrades for a little while. We'll live. This way.
Water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades.
Well, I need to get up there then, don't I, Lara?
It's a cistern.
To what? A cistern. Well, this one's actually been relatively easy. Hoop! Oh, shit. Hold on, Lara. Ah, no. I spoke too fucking soon, didn't I? God damn it. Nothing's ever easy. Watch this be one of the more difficult ones. Okay. No, I'm not getting out there. Way out, please. This looks promising. Okay. So I guess I've got to destroy these somehow. These maybe? Yup. I guess pop them. Tight. I guess I'm swimming through there now. Let's try and get through this one nice and quick. More stuff to blow up? No, okay. Moving swiftly on. Yeah, I guess I'm going over there. One of those rafts over there, though.
Water markings on the wall. The levels change.
Duh. Hmm. Ah, I guess I've got to get this. What was that? I saw something glint in there. Give me them arrows. Thank you. Grab one of these. And get it onto the raft or something. And try and move the raft over somehow. Maybe. Okay. Guess I've got to get somewhere where I can pull it, which may not be here. Let's move up. Oh, okay. So I guess we are messing with it now. Ah. Let's head up here. Hip. Ah ha ha. Give that a sec. No way for it to come back. Take your time, take your time. You ready for it? Think. Hey.
Okay. Should be able to swim through now.
Let's go. Get your swim on, Lara. Have to walk through these, but that's fine. Guess I'm just gonna have to keep repeating this process. Can't climb out there. There we go. Give this a scan, see if there's anything to grab. No, nothing. Yep. Right. Going up still, I guess. Little box over there, let's go grab that. Never hurts to get that salvage. Thank you. Ooh. Smashy, smashy. Yeah. What's going on around here? Not a fat lot. Maybe I need that to get back through in a little while or something. Oh, scavenge box. Thank you. Oh, I need to blow that thing up. Just grab this first.
This should be more than enough oil to light the passages below. But be careful transporting it. We have not perfected the refining process, and it is still volatile. You will know the man who supervises the construction. We all do. Without his knowledge of the Earth, none of us would have survived along the difficult journey. Do not linger. And if he asks for word of his wife and child, feign ignorance. He cannot accept that they perished during our exodus, and expects them to arrive any day. We need his genius, and I fear if he saw the truth, we might lose him entirely.
Okay. Right. So somehow I've got to blow this one up. Can I just use an explosive arrow? Surely that's going to be like way easier. Do it. We win. So what's that going to do? Guess that thing's just to churn the water through and look pretty. Gotta be reaching the top of this frickin' thing now. There we are, let's go get it. Quick time. Come here, you. I want your ancient secret. Ooh, there's a little stash here too. Thank you. Thank you.
Gifts of the earth.
Natural instincts. So what's that then? Cool. Oh sweet, so we don't have to scan as much anymore, hopefully. Right, way out. So I think, yeah, we were facing it when we came in, right? So that'd be this way. Yep. It's all flooded now. Hopefully a little easier for us to get out. Sweet. Keep following this way. Wiggle our booty out of this tomb. Maybe go do something a little more main storyline-ish. I just tried to mix it up, but there's so much, or so many challenges and so many different things in this game to do. Kind of lose track. I don't really feel like I'm struggling at all. Like, upgrade-wise or anything like that. Although I know Lara could probably get a lot more powerful, but I guess he could go through all of that on a second playthrough. I don't know. Up we go. Yep. And hopefully, yeah. Be out in a sec. Oh, can I use the axe to get up there? I think that's where we slid in. So where's our way out? Which is not our way out. Lara, I need to leave. How do we do that? Because I can't do it there. How the fuck do I get out of this place? Ah, here we go. This will do. And we're out, hopefully. Should at least be near the surface. This tomb's creeping me out a little. Ah. Mission to get back. Scramble up there, Lara. Scramble up there. I know you can do it. I've seen you do it. There we go. Moving on. Ah. Scramble through these bits. Yep. Alright, and we're back. So I think there was a direction we didn't look in, maybe. Somewhere. Like up here a little. May have to have a little look around that. Yeah, just out here and on the left, I think. We didn't look. Let's have a little look. See if there's anything useful. You never know. Oh, yeah. Take me some of that.
The prophet was persecuted, and so were his followers.
Sweet. And some of this. Anything else around? I don't think so. Did I get that? Oh, I didn't get it. Some more of that stuff up there. I need to keep smacking it or something? Oh, there we go. Thought I only had to press it once, but I guess if you want me to press it 3 times, I can do that. Yeah. Thank you. Anything else? No. Let's go. Oh, wait. Oh, it's oil. Yeah, we don't need that. Alright, let's leave. Finally getting towards the surface. Let's go do some main mission shit. Alright. So, which way are we going? That way. So we should now see stuff glowing that we get in here, which is really nice. I like it. Yep, yeah, this way. Nothing to grab. Salvage up here. Take me some of that. While we're moving onwards.